now I'm tired.
It's a good thing we got out of there, okay? But being trapped? And that sudden blackout? What's with that?
It's those brats, obviously. They found out we contacted Future Foundation somehow. That's why they interrupted the communication. After that, we really won't be able to contact Future Foundation ever again.
Will Makoto come save us?
Like I told you, he can't! If Future Foundation shows up, Master will be in danger.
But what about me? Is it okay that I'm in danger? I'm just a regular girl! I'm not part of Future Foundation or Hope's Peak or anything!
Yap all you want. You can't change the facts.
Toko, what you said earlier... You weren't serious, were you?
What do you mean?
You said you were gonna kill me.
If you're going to just go ahead and summon Future Foundation, I will prevent it.
So you were serious.
That's right, I am serious. I will do anything for the sake of my master.
So, you'd even kill your friends?
What? Friends? Did you think I'd feel differently if you started using the word friend? Don't even try it. I won't be fooled.
But that's horrible. I didn't mean it that way at all. I really do trust you.
And then Hendrix himself came to my live concert 3 times! In my dreams, anyway. What? You didn't think I'd still be talking? Well, guess what? I'm still talking! Hey, by the way, when is that meat party with the pool of blood and hell gonna start? This is gonna be a once-in-a-century event! I'd go even if I had to pawn off my wife for a ticket! Massacre! Bonsai! M to the A to the motherfucking sacra! Oh yeah! Massacre, what an awesome word! It's downright magical! It has a great ring to it, a beat to it, the beatbox beating in my heart! So yeah, anyway, Hendrix was like...
Hey, how much longer are you gonna talk?
Hey, you can't stop me! I'd kill you! My fans would kill you! Or maybe I just have to win you over! Should I go help a granny cross the street or something? Jeez, interjecting into my witty banter! You high bastard! Horrific idiot!
Never mind, just be quiet. I figured it would be a good idea to ask for advice every once in a while, but I guess not.
He may be our advisor, but I really cannot stand all the noise every single time.
We have great ideas for hurting the adults, so we can get rid of him if we want.
We've already lost so many of our friends. Let's just keep him in silent mode, hmm? Oh, you're so nice, Monica! In that case, I have no objections.
If Monica is fine with it, so am I.
Now, let's hear about this plan of yours, Nagisa. How are we gonna annihilate the resistance?
Simple, really. We crush their secret base.
Huh? Did you find out where it is?
Yes. If we ambush the place they believe to be safe, they will panic and be flushed out. Like ants who've lost their nest, they will wander aimlessly above ground. And in that weakened state, we crush every last one of them. The resistance dies with them.
Ooh, Nagisa! How vulgar! If you weren't on our side, I'd totally pee my pants in fear!
Of course, we have every right to kill them. They've quite earned their fate.
Yep, yep, right! As expected of our new leader, you sure have a good plan, Meow. But instead of right to kill them, isn't it more like duty? We promised Big Sis Junko that the Warriors of Hope will annihilate the demons. Woo! Woo! Nagisa and Monika are so vulgar, so cool! There's no way I can lose now! I gotta work hard and hunt down those demons!
Even though our team is missing a few members, we're really getting pumped up. Right? You guys think so too, yeah?
Oh, for sure! I agree so hard my nodding looks like headbanging! Coming up with that bitchin' plan all without your advisor? You sure have grown! Whoops! I didn't mean like grown, like in the adult way. You guys wouldn't like that. It's like complimenting a ninja for standing out so much. Woo! That was a close one. Damn close!
Hey, why are you talking? Monika didn't give you permission.
Aw, be easy on me, Nagisa! Monika brought it up! Didn't you hear her say, you guys think so? Obviously, I am included in there! Right, Monika?
I didn't mean that at all.
Dun-dun-dun! Hold up! It's true that I may have chatted just a little too much, but talking is like my whole purpose in life. If you tell me to shut up again, I'll die! Die, I tell ya! Probably, definitely, no, seriously, gonna die!
Jeez, you're hopeless. Fine. Just keep it down, okay?
I ain't gonna say thank you. Ah, gee. I sure hope there's no one in your group that can read mine. Don't wanna say a lie that's gonna get sniffed right out. Oh, yeah.
Seriously.
Hello. I apologize for being late again, everyone.
Hey! Where the hell have you been? You totally missed my hilarious dialogue!
I was running an errand for a Miss Fighter. It sure was difficult finding sweet chestnuts.
Are these chestnuts properly peeled?
I'm sorry? No. Why?
What are you, nuts? This is downright nuts! I asked for peeled nuts! Unpeeled nuts are like a completely different food!
Ah, as expected of the great Miss Actress, your orders are quite detailed.
Hey, even if you're our servant, you keep bringing up ancient history and I'll kill you.
Sorry. I'll peel the nuts for you. Forgive me.
Guess I have no choice. I'll forgive you. Not! Take this! Useless servants deserve to end up like this!
Good! Go for it!
Ah, this is troubling. I prefer salty things to sweet ones.
Hey, where are you going?
It has nothing to do with you.
Nothing to do with me? You've got some nerve, saying that while doing nothing on your own.
Nothing? You think I've done nothing? It's true that you've saved me a lot, but I've been working hard too, you know? Saying that I haven't done anything? That's too far!
What do you want? You want me to praise you? You want me to say thank you? Too bad. I've never praised or thanked anyone my whole life.
And that's why you don't have any friends!
What? Leave me alone! I like being by myself. Rather than tagging along with someone like you, I'd be better off dying a solitary death.
Someone like me? Meaning what?
Someone who always has an excuse. A coward. Using that word normal as an excuse, always getting help from others. You're the type of person who always says, there's nothing I can do about it, right? You're nothing like your brother. Well, it's not like I really acknowledged him either.
Fine.
Where are you going?
To find Shirakuma.
You can go back to that dump if you want. It won't make any difference.
Better than being here. You don't have to come with me.
Unfortunately, I can't do that. I have my reasons.
That doesn't make any sense at all.